As you can see, the normals are showing. Normals, how do you... I have no clue. Okay, so as you can see, I'm new with Blender, but I need to figure out how to make this work, because I need to model the shoe, the Flycube Dragon 1. But you can see here I have a problem. As you can see over here, the this, I don't know how to fix it. As you can see, guys, I'm going over the sole of the shoe for a second time, because the first time around, and I can see again there's problems. I don't know what's the problem, but there's a go check out to align in Blender.
Hello everyone. In this quick Blender tutorial, I'm going to show you a few methods to easily realign vertices in your meshes so that you get perfectly plain edges and surfaces. So, a quick way to move all the selected vertices to a plane is actually to scale them along one axis. Typically, to put all vertices at the same height, meaning the same Z coordinate, we just have to select all the vertices we want to realign, and then press S to scale them, and Z to constrain them to the Z axis. You see that if I drag my mouse, the points get closer or